Good morning. Hope all are doing well. Recently, I presented this study on Amrita Institute of Medical Science Kochi Pharma AmritaCon 2020 Virtual Pharmacology Conference. Title of my presentation is Analgesical Activity of Sesame Seed Extracts by Thermal Heat Method in Albino Mice. Co-author of this study, Dr. Manasa, Associate Professor of Pharmacology, Kava Institute of Medical Science, Kava, Karnataka. We all know that pain is a common symptom and having a huge public health importance. Mostly these conventional analgesics like NSAIDs, opioids, all are relief pain effectively but causes various unwanted effects like GIT, renal addictions, respiratory depressions. Hence the search for a novel analgesics with favorable risk-benefit profile is essential. Natural products still hold great potential for the discovery of novel agents for treatment of pain disorders. Here we selected the natural product sesame seed extract for our study. Main objective of our study to investigate the analgesical activity of ethanoic hexene and chloroform extract of sesame seeds by thermal heat method in albino mice. First we go to the some introduction about this sesame plant. It's a medicinal plant that belongs to Palaceae family. Sesame seeds are rich in biologically active phytochemicals which are responsible for this pharmacological properties. This mainly contains an unique substance that is sesame and sesame oil. These unique substances are mainly known to have a cholesterol lowering effects in humans and also reduce the blood pressure. Sesame is an important source of polynutrients, mainly this omega 6 fatty acids, flavonoids, phenolic antioxidants, vitamins, dietary fiber with potential anti-cancer as well as health promoting properties. The sesame seeds have been widely used traditional medicines for their nutritive, preventive and curative properties. For this study, we have selected albino mice of weight 30 to 40 gram. Firstly, this divided 5 groups for each extracts like this ethanol, chloroform and hexane extracts. Group 1 is the control group and group 2 standard group that is mainly used aspirin drug. And group 3 to 5 is the test groups of each extracts is containing dose 100, 150 and 200 milligram per kilogram. All these animals are screened for central analgesical activity by hot plate method. This hot plate test is here used. This method was first described by this Eddy and Limbich. And here this the we selected this the mice are the choice of animal for this study. And here this the main source of stimuli is the pain. Heat as the main source of stimuli or source of pain. Mice are the choice of animals for this experiment. So these mice are placed one by one on this apparatus where the temperature is kept constant by regulator, this is around 55 degrees Celsius, and the leaking the pa jumping reaction of animal are recorded as the end point of the experiment. Usually these analgesics increase the reaction time. This is the procedure. Mice were placed on the hot plate and the temperature should be maintained 55 degrees Celsius. The cutoff period was 10 seconds to prevent any thermal injury to the mice. The time taken by the mice to react to the thermal stimuli either by leaking their paw or jumping was recorded as the latency period. The latency period was recorded before and at various intervals after drug administration. The percentage increase in the mean reaction time, which indicates the degree of analgesia produced, was calculated. Percentage increase in mean reaction time is equal to MRT in test or standard minus MRT in control whole divided by mean time in control into 100. The data was analyzed by one-way ANOVA and UNET test as post HOC. Next we come to this, the result of this study. For this is the analgesical effects of ethanolic extract of sesame seed. In this current study, this ethanolic extract of sesame seed extract at the dose of 100 and 150 milligram per kilogram exhibited significant analgesical activity at 120 and 180 minutes. Whereas at a dose of 200 milligram per kilogram, it exhibit activity even at 60 minutes. And this maximum analgesical effects were showed at 120 minutes. The activity of extract at 200 milligram per kilogram was comparable to standard drug aspirin. Next we come to this, the analgesical activity of hexane. Both this hexane and chloroform extracts did not exhibit significant analgesic effects at a dose of 100 and 150 milligram per kilogram. But at 200 milligram per kilogram, both hexane and chloroform extract showed significant analgesical activity, and which was maximum at 180 minutes. Same in this case of chloroform, this did not show the activity, this extract does not show the activity is 100 and 150 milligram, but at 200 milligram, this shows the significant analgesical activity, and this was maximum at 180 minutes. So I come to this conclusion, the ethanolic hexane and chloroform extract of sesame seeds have analgesical effect in albinomycin thermal pain model. The analgesical effects of ethanolic extract of sesame seeds are comparable to aspirin. But further studies are required to confirm the exact analgesical mechanism. Sesame plant gives a future scope in the medical field to improve the quality of life in a better way. Thank you. Thank you so much for your patient listening.